Michelle Obama in the triad, rallying the troops behind her husband's presidential campaign. I got to talk with her one-on-one.
President Obama, First Lady Obama, how does that sound to you? What does that feel like for
Sounds
you?
Sounds fine.
They've been on the campaign trail over a year, surrounded by heavy Secret Service, security that will continue if the couple and their two children move into the White House.
The folks who work with us are phenomenal. Our staff, the Secret Service agents, everyone is very sensitive to the changes, and they're making sure that, you know, everyone is adjusted. So far, so good.
Michelle Obama is a lawyer, often described as outspoken and independent. I asked if she had to change or adjust her style on the campaign trail.
Through this process, I have tried to be as me as I can be. I don't think that you give people a real sense of yourself if you're trying to parse your words too much, and no one on the campaign has ever asked me to do that.
From the podium, she may sound like a politician, yet she has no desire to hold public office other than First Lady.
There's so many ways that you can affect the country, the world around you without holding political office. You know, I'm probably going to pick one of the millions of other ways to contribute.
Finally, I asked if there are any skeletons in her family's closet that might derail Barack Obama's campaign now or down the road.
I mean, Barack is somebody whose information is out there and in the open. So, you know, I am confident that Barack is the man that he appears to be, and I am very proud of him.